Hello again. The qualifiers for the China Championship are about to get underway.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Sean O'Sullivan to break.
He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion.
That's an excellent safety.
He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion. That's an excellent shot. Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here.
Seven.
This is not easy.
No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
Sean O'Sullivan, seven.
He's taking it on. Magnificent pot.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
One.
Nicely done.
Five.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
Six.
This won't be easy.
Nine.
This is a half chance.
Ten.
He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here.
Sean O'Sullivan, 10.
He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion.
Tricky shot here.
Unbelievable pot.
One.
Would you believe it?
Four. Stephen Maguire, four.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
That's not the best split.
Two.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Seven.
This is tough.
Careless shot there.
Eight.
He needs good control over the pace of the white with this shot.
Sean O'Sullivan, eight.
Strange shot. Loss of focus, perhaps?
Foul and a miss. Sean O'Sullivan, four.
Well, the ball's in his court, so to speak. Let's see what he decides to do here.
He's playing the pot here.
One.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
Brilliant shot.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
Seven.
Yeah, he's looking to drop this into the middle pocket. one or two mistakes starting to creep into his game. He needs to regain his focus here.
Sean O'Sullivan, 7. One. Six.
This looks relatively easy.
Seven. Ten.
Position looks good for a colour.
11.
Pace is critical here.
12. I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
13. Stephen Maguire, 13.
This is no gimme.
Missed pot.
Not a straightforward safety shot here.
He's got the cue ball in a great position.
That's a poor shot, really.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
Loose play like that isn't what you'd expect from a player of his quality.
One.
He's taking this green on. So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him.
Sean O'Sullivan, 1.
Pace is very important here, and he doesn't want to underhit this.
He's managed to get out of the snooker, but there is a difficult pot available.
No more than half a chance here. That's really close, but not quite close enough. Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Beautiful.
One. Seven.
He's taking on the yellow. I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
9. Stephen Maguire, 9.
Great shot. That's a really good safety. He's taking this on. Great shot.
3.
This is a tricky one along the cushion. And in it goes.
7.
This should be pretty simple.
Twelve.
So, this pots into the right corner.
Eighteen.
Just this black required.
25. And the first frame, Stephen Maguire.
And that is the frame.
He's got a one frame advantage now, and we'll be looking to build on that lead by taking this next frame.
I agree. This is a great opportunity to really turn the screw on his opponent.
Thank you. The second frame. Stephen Maguire to break.
He's tempted by this red.
Really nice opening red.
One.
This really is tricky.
That's an absolutely outstanding pot.
Position looks pretty good to me.
5.
Nicely positioned for the blue here.
6.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Tremendous pot.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
12.
So, this pot into the right corner. Well, an excellent pot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
13.
Not easy with the rest. Impressive shot with the rest.
20. Sean O'Sullivan, 20.
Well, that's not worked out quite as he intended it to.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
One.
This is a half chance. Not what he intended.
Six.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
Seven.
He's going for it. Oh, what a shot that is.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
10. Eleven.
Long pot, right up his street.
John O'Sullivan, 16. One.
This is no gimme.
Close, but not quite.
Sean O'Sullivan, one.
This won't be easy.
He's missed it! Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Nicely done.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
One. Seven.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
Eight.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
Fourteen.
Well, he's taking it on.
15.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. Well, he lost control of the cue ball there.
17.
He's got the snooker.
John O'Sullivan, 17.
He'll be aware of the risks associated with playing this with too much pace.
That's beautifully judged. Tricky pot, no doubt.
What a pot that is! Goodness me, that's a real cracker!
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
One.
Just the pink required now. Down it goes.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
Seven. Eight.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's a top shot.
15.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Tremendous shot.
16. 23.
He's looking at this red. That's well played with the rest.
Twenty-four. 30.
This isn't easy.
John O'Sullivan, 30. Frame conceded. Frame, John O'Sullivan.
That is the frame.
Well, no advantage after that last frame. This is close. Really close.
Thank you. The third frame, John O'Sullivan to break.
He's gone enough.
Foul. John O'Sullivan, 4.
So, he's got some choices here. Let's see what he settles for.
Nothing on, so he's asked his opponent to play from here. He's taking the red on. No, not this time.
One.
Loose shot.
Eight. Sean O'Sullivan, eight.
He fancies this red. Great shot.
One.
The long pot's on, and he's going for it. Missed pot.
Stephen Maguire, one. One. Eight.
Looking to run this along the cushion. He's played that very well with the wrist.
Nine. Sixteen.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
That's not what he was hoping for.
17.
The fact that he's forced to use the rest makes it a little trickier.
No, not quite. Pretty close though, but that won't provide any solace.
Sean O'Sullivan, 17. One.
Nicely played onto a red.
Five. Six.
Well played.
12. Thirteen. 19.
Position looks good for a colour.
20.
Really well played.
27.
Doesn't want to overhit this. Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
28.
Nicely positioned for the red.
35. 36. 42.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's an excellent pot.
Wonderful shot.
43. 49.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
49.
Challenging pot along the cushion here. That's really close, but not quite close enough.
49. This is really tricky.
So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him. Brilliantly played. He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here. He'll be disappointed with that. This is a chance.
The yellow is on.
One. Three.
He's played that poorly.
Stephen Maguire, three.
Well, he's taking the red on.
No problems with the rest there. Well played.
One.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Foul, and this could really cost him.
Foul. Sean O'Sullivan, one. Stephen Maguire, four.
So, just the red required here. Brilliant, Paul. Outstanding. They don't come much better than that.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
One. Five. Seven.
Nice positioning for the brown.
10. Fourteen.
He's playing for the right corner here. No issues there.
19.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
19. Frame conceded. Frame, Stephen Maguire.
That's the frame in the bag.
Well, he's established a one-frame lead here. Some pretty impressive snooker in that last frame.
Thank you to fourth frame, Stephen Maguire, to break.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
One.
Well, he's left an opportunity here.
Sean O'Sullivan, one. One. Six. Seven. Ten.
Nicely on the blue.
11. Sixteen.
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's a top shot. Well played.
Simply wonderful.
17.
A delicate touch required here. 18. But hasn't really worked out at all.
22.
22. That's a fine snooker. Well played.
Stephen Maguire, 22.
He won't want to underhit this shot.
That's not ended well. Tough shot, but not what he was hoping for.
One.
That should have been potted.
Stephen Maguire, 1.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. What a top shot that is.
1.
He's an expert long potter, and he's taking this on.
Quality cueing there, really good.
6.
This is a potential route back into this frame.
Seven.
A long pot's on, and he's going for it. He's fortunate there.
12.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. What a tremendous pot.
13.
Well, that's an unforced error.
Sean O'Sullivan, 13. One. Seven. Eight.
This should be pretty straightforward.
Twelve.
The rest won't make this any easier.
Well, that's a top quality shot with the rest. Not easy at all.
13.
The rest won't make this any easier.
That's well played with the rest.
17. Stephen Maguire, 17.
Tough shot coming up.
1.
Well, he lost control of the cue ball there. He's played that poorly.
6.
The cue ball looks pretty safe here.
John O'Sullivan, 6.
Excellent safety shot.
This is not easy. Foul, and that could cost him.
Foul. Stephen Maguire, 4.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Excellent pot.
What a wonderful pot.
1.
Just this pink now. Brilliant. What a pot.
And that should be it. Past the point of no return in this match.
7. Nine.
Tricky pot along the cushion here. Tremendous potting.
12. Stephen Maguire, 12. Frame conceded, frame and match, Stephen Maguire.
And he's through.